Hey, heard you have a suspect?
We got about four, just them entire prints alone. Homicide's grabbing them up.
Let's talk about what else we have. Tina Collins' pajama top from the murder scene, without a drop of blood on it.
Hello. How'd she explain that?
We're about to go ask her. Nick, what did you find out about that stuff that you collected at the back of the house?
The beady? Yeah, DNA's still processing, but Tina said nobody in the family smoked.
So a non-family member was out there.
Beady. I thought you found a cigarette and a match behind the house.
Well, it's just like a cigarette.
Kids smoke them. They think there's less carbon monoxide.
What'd you find out about the psych exam on the little girl?
The shrink says the kid is in a catatonic state from a trauma. I could have told you that, but she did respond in the name Buffalo.
Respond how?
She freaked out.
And what are you doing about it now?
Going back to the girl. I left her in the car. The windows are cracked. But give me a little credit. She's at the hospital.